कोरोना वायरस का बढ़ता संक्रमण चिंता का विषय बना हुआ है। वैक्सीन के लिए युद्ध स्तर पे तैयारियां चल रही हैं। ऐसे में भारत के लिए खुशखबरी है ICMR की ओर से। क्या है वो खुशखबरी, देखिए।
60% ऑफ द वैक्सीन सप्लाइड इन द वर्ल्ड, वेदर इट बी अफ्रीका और यूरोप और साउथ ईस्ट एशिया और एनीवेयर, आर ऑफ इंडियन ओरिजिन। सो इंडिया इज परसीव्ड and is an important player in the vaccines for supply for the world. That is the most important point to remember. So any vaccine candidate that is produced or developed in any part of the world will ultimately have to be scaled up by India, number one, or by China, because these are the two major producers of vaccine in the world, and India is 60% of the vaccines in the world. So that is an important point to remember, and that every developed nation, everyone who's trying to develop a vaccine is aware of, and therefore they are in communication with India for the vaccine distribution ultimately, if it's developed, to the whole world and manufacture as well. Over and above that, there are two indigenous candidate vaccines, and they have undergone successful toxicity studies in rats, in mice, and in rabbits. And these data were submitted to the Drug Controller General of India, following which both these candidate vaccines got clearance to start the early phase human trials early this month. Having said that, now these candidate vaccines got DCGI approval and for early human trials early this month, that is in the 2nd of July and actually 29th of June. Now they have got their sites ready and they are doing their clinical study on approximately 1,000 human volunteers each at different sites. Some have got 12 sites, some have got 6 sites, so that's it. They are trying to do the early clinical testing for these two candidate indigenous vaccines. Over and above that, there are preclinical experiments for these as well as other vaccines being done, experiments being done at NIV Pune, which are trying to work day and night to do these experiments, because it is a moral duty to develop them as fast as possible, because more than 500,000 people have succumbed to this disease across the world. So fast-tracking this vaccine becomes very important. Recently, Russia has fast-tracked a vaccine which has been successful in its early phases, and they have fast-tracked its development, and the whole world has applauded it and congratulated that Russia has developed that vaccine. China has fast-tracked its vaccine program and has also fast-tracked its studies with that vaccine in China. The US has, again, as we read today, has fast-tracked two of its vaccine candidates. The United Kingdom is also looking at how it can fast-track the Oxford vaccine candidate, how fast it can fast-track it for human use. And from India's perspective, we have two candidate vaccines which we are trying all our efforts to fast track it, and it is the moral duty that there should not be a delay by not even a day for the IRB or the regulatory clearances for these vaccines, so that we can break the transmission of the virus as soon as possible and take care of this disease, which is a global pandemic.